Hello, Lily.
Welcome to the Closer to 50 Than Zero Club.
Happy birthday, Lily.
Woo, happy birthday.
Lily, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
There's so many amazing things about you and so many things that I'm so inspired by. You're so-
Okay, so, oh my goodness, where do I even begin?
The first thing I love about you is that you're always down, whether it's a last minute trip to Lake Powell or buying a plane to get to Costa Rica. You're always down to explore and adventure the world with me.
Supportive, great listener.
The best examples of someone who's continuously learning, who's continuously striving to be better, and are just so incredibly strong.
You're kind and fun. You're kind in so much that you care about people and people like you, but you're just, like, not over the top. You can still have fun.
And she is so, so kind and loving and friendly and just spontaneous, loves to do the most random things, and I love it. It's so much fun.
You're such a hard worker. I see how hard you work, like, the PhD program and for. And you're just so willing to work hard to make things happen for other people.
She is incredibly attentive. I can always count on seeing her at church, when I function together. She always comes up and says hello, and that means a lot to me.
You are an awesome person. You're so kind, intelligent, and fashionable.
Always can find a deal on things. Great gift giver. Always thinking of others. Very selfless.
Like, Lily is very brave. That's one of the things I love the most about her. Is she will take any challenge and just absolutely, not just like do well with it, she will absolutely crush it and be absolutely amazing.
I love how beyond brilliant you are, but you're so humble about it. And you never brag or make others feel less than when we know that you're all out there crushing it with your smarts.
You're ambitious. I admire that you're trying to get a doctorate. You know, they say doctorates are hot.
And you're so fun to be around, whether it's a fun party or just a chill hangout. I love being around you because you're so genuine, you're funny, and you're kind.
I think you're someone I can confide in who gives great advice.
So smart, doctor. The list could go on and on. Fashion, your hair.
I love how brilliant she is, also a little PhD over there. And I love how committed you are to fashion, good smells, and a good time.
You like to throw like sweet activities and parties, which I am a huge benefactor of. You've added a lot of happiness and joy in my life.
Kind and so nice to everyone. Just all around 20 out of 10.
I love laughing with you. I love spending time with you. I just love that you are a true, loyal friend. And I know that we're going to be friends for the rest of our lives.
When it comes to like defining a best friend or someone who loves you and cares about you no matter what you're going through, it's Lily.
I really love you.
Love you.
Oh my gosh, I can't even put into words how much I love you.
And I absolutely love her for that because she's been there for me. I told myself I wasn't going to get emotional, so I'm not going to get emotional. I absolutely love Lily. Like, she is seriously the greatest human being ever.